Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero. Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark! We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
And you will be richly rewarded. Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below. If you are brave enough to go beyond this point, you will enter the chamber of the dreaded Queen Ant.
all the fairy people from the clutches of the filthy and scum. As a reward, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are tonight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
It's the Hall of Heroes shopping mall.
Fortescue, you jawless arrow magnet. What are you doing back here? What? Call me Mr. Woden the Mighty. How I pity the people of Gallowmere, that their fate should once again be in the hands of a chump like you! Still, I suppose it's not fair to take it out on them. Take my sword, and do try not to stab yourself in the foot. You know, I've always had my doubts about you, Fortescue. You're just not carved from hero material.
The scarecrows are almost unstoppable, so don't be a hero. If you can't beat them, try trapping them while you make your escape. Using your new Daring Dash ability should help you get ahead of them quickly. Beware of mischief makers and metal machines. Who knows what dark sorcery brings their metal limbs to life? It would be good to see the back of such menaces. These fields are home to many mad machines. yet the most bizarre of them is housed within this barn. Death waits in the cornfield. Pick your route carefully and do not linger in the corn. Kul'Katura, the Serpent Lord, yearns to fight alongside you, but has been captured by Zarok and sealed within a chest. Free this mighty spirit and earn a powerful ally. Thank you. The corn-cutting machine is missing a part. A cog fell off this miracle of modern agriculture, and it hasn't worked since.
Gorge, dead ahead. The nursery to Galomir's favorite side dish. Step inside and understand the true horror of fruit gone bad. Gaining allies in the Hall of the Heroes is the way forward. Hack, choppity-chop, off with a few zombies' heads, and it thinks it can redeem itself in battle. You still have a long way to go to rank as the best.
By God, Fortescue, you must be the luckiest corpse ever to walk the face of the earth. I have something here I can lend to you. Take it or leave it, but remember, I'm only doing this for the sake of Galomir's doomed population, and not for you, you gangly buffoon!
Oh.
Up and down these magical mushrooms go. They will take you higher and higher, but be careful not to fall and sink without a trace.
Thank you. Look at you running around in your bones, Fortescue. You're so nouveau dead. I, Ravenhooves, last prince of the Centaurs, have not galloped the Earth in over 10,000 years. Do yourself a favor, Fortescue. Take my longbow, more powerful than a crossbow. The option of flaming arrows? It is truly the weapon of noblemen. Congratulations! You don't quite have my breeding, Mr. Johnny Come Lately, but there's hope for you yet.
The King Pumpkin sleeps. If you want an audience with this regal plant, you should mash all of his pod sacks. It is rumored that the pumpkin witch is in possession of a much sought-after dragon gem. If you have a witch talisman, you could summon this kindly witch.
Greetings, kind sir. I am the pumpkin witch. I'm like a mother to those pumpkins. I give them all the love and care a young fruit could ever ask for. From the moment they first push a shoot above the soil, right up until their heads are cut off and eaten. And look, see how they repay me, running around and causing mischief. That nasty old big pumpkin has a bad influence on the young seedlings. If you teach him a lesson in manners, I might give you a nice present.
Thank you.
A most edifying spectacle, sir. Man and vegetable in a magnificent duel to the death. Oh, I've come over all of a doodar. Here, have this lovely dragon gem as your reward. Oh, lovely majestic creatures dragons are. Don't be shy. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like all men, but I like you, Daniel. Now listen up. Your bow and arrows are fine for itty-bitty jobs, but if you want to pack some serious heat, you should take this spear.